Islamophobia is all part of the scam, but Islamophobia doesn't exist, especially not in America, and recent figures prove it. According to the FBI, there are 10 times more hate crimes against Jews and gays in America than there are against Muslims, and the same thing applies in figures compiled by individual states, California, New York, way more crimes against Jews and gays. How unfortunate for the Islamophobia.